Next up, on the away cell, pad D4 is Philip Borowski's Fauchs. It's a Madcow rocket and is level 3 cert. It's flying on an Aerotech M1315. It's got a Eggtimer TRS and a Quark on board, plus an egg finder GPS. So we're going to check out his soldering ability as well as his rocket building ability. Dave Ramundi, are you watching? Dave Ramundi is watching. We're going to arm pad D4. We are armed on pad D4. This is a NAR level 3 cert. Philip Borowski's Fauchs on an M1350. Have a clear range and a clear sky. Going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. We're getting reports from the GPS. We're above 13,000 feet. We're above 14,000 feet.
I heard something.
Okay. We have reports as well as electronic confirmation of a drone. It's coming back down through 12,005, so it is under controlled descent. Main is coming out as 1,000 feet. We're still falling in by GPS. And tells them the continuity. It's still working. Okay, we're still at 10,000 feet. We're thinking it's going to drift down to the west and south of here.